A former Mississippi pharmacist has been sentenced to 10 years in prison for defrauding health care benefit programs out of more than $180 million. 55-year-old Mitchell Chad Barrett adjusted prescription formulas in order to get the highest reimbursements from the programs as possible. In August of 2021, he pleaded guilty to conspiring to engage in monetary transactions in criminally derived property. For more on Barrett's guilty plea, you can visit our website, WJTV.com.